Hello there, Ark Dwellers. I'm just bringing you back because we're getting close to a quest obelisk. And there's a cool guy stood right in front of us. Looks very Halloween-y. Which is quite good seeing as we're coming up to it. Ooh. Seems to be said a lot further back. Oh, I'm just not getting him. Nope. He is a lot higher level than what I have been seeing now. Just not getting it far enough. Well, I don't know if we have to. Come on, quick.
Yeah.
I'm just taking the time here. Can't seem to get the distance. Just have a sit down here and let's have a better look at this, because I don't understand why I can't get the distance. Whether it's designed to use up all these balls I'm working so hard to collect. That's better. Sit down, concentrate, we get there in the end. Hopefully we get this guy first catch, because I don't have to go through that again. And then we'll go and have a look at what this quest obelisk is all about. Cool. That's, I think, the animations. Don't know if I said this last video. Oh, got an egg hatching as well. But I think just the designer, it's a lot better. Less kiddie. Oh yes, yes please. Yes please. Let's quickly grab this. Come here. Just too far away, we'll come back for that one. Let's go over here and have a look at this. Nope, sir, you can wait. Get a quest. Oh, so I've got to get air elemental creatures. 12 of them, with the looks of it. Alright, so I've got to catch air elemental ones. Let's have a look around. I'm guessing you're not air elemental, are you? A lot more plant life to me. Yeah, a lot easier these smaller ones. Sucking him in there. Should be an easy, yeah, should be an easy catch. Right. The quest for level 5, I think it is. Yes, yes, here we go. Here we go. So I've got 5 of them. Oh. What order are we going with? Let's go with the red order. Yes. Yes. Must be twice. So now, yep, we were the Red Order. That means Wild Monster is attacking. It's fighting. Oh, so you get random encounters where you you have to battle the guys. Let's have a look at this. Is it the same as Pokemon? Yeah, pretty much. So we get random encounters. I wonder if we get to catch this guy afterwards. I'm guessing the harder guys, they come at you. Supercharged attack. Come on. Yeah, it's pretty much the same mechanics. That's him gone. Alright, so now what happens? XP and two rune stones, which we'll need to do these magic things later on. I'm not gonna go back that way. Seems as if these are the staples. Out. But yeah, all in all, I'm quite impressed with it. There seems to be a lot more to it. Like I said, there is PvP, so if I do eventually see any other players, I can see what that's like. But at the minute, like I said, I'm still getting to grasp with what's going on in the game. I'm not getting as much XP for these guys anymore, but I suppose it's because I'm a higher level. Speaking of which, did we have an egg hatch? Oh, we did, it was in, weren't it? So, let's drop another egg on. It's a cocoon, not an incubator, I apologise. This guy. Nah, I was going to see if I could sneak to him. Yeah, these pillars are abundant, are very abundant. Oh, there's someone else turned up. Yes, this is what we've been walking down here for. Seeing this over there. I think it's the third evolution of the one that I caught at the beginning. So, let's have a go. Come on, first time, it would be nice. After the fiasco with the pumpkin man. And the good thing is you don't know what you're catching on this. It's not like Pokemon, we've seen them all before. These are all new creatures. Like I said, very interesting looking as well. Another cool guy. Lavion. Lavion? Or Velion? Whatever. So, I think we're going to wrap it up there. We've got the quest sorted. Got to level 5. Probably in the next episode I'm going to have a look at one of these gyms that are close by. But until then, folks, I shall catch you in the next one. Bye!